Just a few days ago, Hypex posted this. Tabor is known for leaking seasons. Then the camping rusher pointed this out. One of the leaked survey skins has IO symbols on her clothes. Then he showed these. Do you think these could be new Battle Pass skins? Last but not least, Fitzy posted these photos. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more leaks.